Hello students, welcome to Physics Fact. Today we discuss the numericals of refraction at spherical surface. Before go to the numericals, we discuss the short description of this topic, which we already studied in our previous video, and the previous video link is in description box. You go to the description box and watch the previous video so you easily understand the numericals. Now here we got that equation. If object lie in rarer medium, that equation. First one students, in rarer medium that refractive index mu 1 and in denser medium that refractive index mu 2. Then if object lie in rarer medium, the refractive index of rarer medium divided by object distance plus refractive index of denser medium by image distance equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Next, if object lie in denser medium, then the refractive index of denser medium divided by object distance plus refractive index of rarer medium divided by image distance, then your mu 1 minus mu 2 by r, mu 1 minus mu 2 by r. Okay students, now if here we take, the rarer medium is the A medium. Rarer medium is the A medium. So the refractive index of the rarer medium mu 1 equals to mu A. Or we know that the refractive index of air medium that is equals to 1. And the denser medium having refractive index that mu 2 equals to mu. And put these values in this equation, then we got mu by minus u plus mu by v is equals to mu minus 1 by r. Or if we simply written this statement, then mu by v minus 1 by u equals to mu minus 1 by r. Likewise, here you put that values, put that condition, then mu by minus u plus 1 by v equals to 1 minus mu by r. Okay, if you written in a simple way, then 1 by v minus mu by u equals to 1 minus mu by r. Students, you remember the general formula. So whatever be the refractive index, whatever be the condition, you put the condition in that general formula and simplify. So it is easy for you. Okay, then you remember one thing, that rarer medium having refractive index you take as mu 1 and the denser medium refractive index you take as mu 2. So that you put the formula and there is no error in your numericals. Okay na? Go to that numericals. Here the first question. A refracting surface of radius of curvature 15 cm. Separate two media of refractive index 1.3 and 1.5. Object is kept in the first medium. Students, here object is kept in the first medium. And that first medium have refractive index 1.3 and second medium have refractive index 1.5. So, refractive index of first medium mu 1 equals to 1.3 and mu 2 equals to 1.5. So, first you draw the diagram. Okay. So, here convex refracting surface. So the convex surface is towards the rarer medium. So this side is the rarer side and this one is the denser medium. This one is refractive index mu 1 and this one is the refractive index mu 2. And here this one is the center of curvature. And here the radius of curvature that is 15 cm. So this one equals to 15 cm. And object lie in the first medium. So here object is placed and the
object is 240 cm from the refracting surface. From the refracting surface, object place 240 cm. Okay, calculate the position of the image. So students, object is placed in which medium? Rarer medium. So what is the formula? We know that formula mu 1 by minus u plus mu 2 by v equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Okay, object is which medium? Rarer medium. So rarer medium refractive index by object distance plus tension medium refractive index by image distance mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Okay, put the value. So mu 1 equals to 1.3 divided by minus of object distance, that u equals to minus 240 cm. Yes, student, because according to that sign convention, object distance is minus 240. So minus of minus 240, students, plus mu 2, that is 1.5, divided by v, we don't know. Then 1.5 minus 1.3 divided by r, that r equals to 15. And simplify. This one equals to 1.3 by 240 plus 1.5 by v equals to 1.5 minus 1.3 by 15. Okay. And this one equals to 0.2 by 15. Okay. And simplify the steps and you calculate v. Okay, students. Here, student, if that v is in positive sign, okay, v is in positive sign, then you got a real image. The sign convention is positive, so here image is produced, or here image is produced, and we got real image. But if the sign convention is negative, v is in negative form, that means this one is a virtual image. Okay, student. Next, student, go to another numericals. The radius of a sphere of glass is 15 cm. This one is the sphere of glass. There is a small air bubble at a distance of 9 cm from the center of the sphere. So students, first one, this one is the center and this distance is the radius of curvature. Take as this one B. This distance is the radius of curvature. And that radius, that is 15 cm, and a small air bubble at a distance of 9 cm from the center of the sphere. Center to 9 cm distance, air bubble is present. Okay? The refractive index of glass is 1.5. That refractive index, that is 1.5. At what distance the air bubble will appear when we throw the surface from the same side? If we see the air bubble from the same side from here, okay, then at which position that air bubble is seen to us? Denser medium to rarer medium. Okay, that denser medium having refractive index mu 2 and rarer medium, that is refractive index mu 1, because if we present in this medium, must be this rarer medium is an air medium, and air medium, take as that air medium is the refractive index mu 1, that is equals to mu a equals to 1, and that denser medium, that is the glass medium, that is mu 2, that is equals to mu g, that is equals to 1.5. Okay, you already know that object distance and radius of curvature. As that air bubble is 9 cm from the center of curvature, then what is the object distance? This one is the object distance. This one equals to 15 minus 9 cm. This one equals to 6 cm. So object distance u equals to 6 cm. You put the sign convention, that is equals to minus 6 cm, and that radius of curvature, that is minus 15 cm. Okay, students, this one is the pole. So object, that is minus 6, and radius of curvature, that is minus 15 cm. and you put the formula. You know, if ray passes from denser to rarer medium. Okay, if ray passes from denser to rarer medium. So, what is the refractive index of denser medium? Mu 2 by minus u plus mu 1 by v equals to mu 1 minus mu 2 by r. Okay, then you put the values. Mu 2 that is equals to 1.5 divided by minus of u that is minus 6 plus mu 1 that is equals to 1 by b. You don't know about the image distance, you determine this one. Then mu 1, 1 minus 1.5 divided by minus 15. Okay students, and you simplify this one. Okay, and you determine the value of b. 1.5 by 6 plus 1 by b equals to 1 minus 1.5. That is minus 0.5 divided by minus 15. Minus minus cancel. Okay, then this one equals to 1.5 by 6 plus 1 by b equals to 1.5 by 15. Okay student, then this one equals to 1 by b equals to 0.5 by 15 minus 1.5 by 6, and simplify this one, you got b. Now go to another example. An ink dot marked on the surface of glass sphere. You take a glass sphere and ink dot is marked on it, and that sphere is placed in A. Is viewed through the glass from a position directly opposite. You view the ink dot directly opposite. That means you see from here. You understand these lines? Glass sphere is in A and the ink dot is on the glass sphere. You see the ink dot just from the opposite direction. Now, this one is the axis, principal axis. If the diameter of the sphere is 15 cm, this one is the diameter. If this diameter is 15 cm and the refractive index of glass slab that is 1.5, find the position of image. So, here this one is the pole and this one is the center. So, what is radius of curvature? If this one is the ink dot is present and this total is the diameter, then first one, that object distance u equals to from pole to ink dot. This one is the object distance, that means the diameter of the sphere, that u equals to minus 15 centimeter. And the radius of curvature, that radius is diameter divided by 2. Okay, diameter that is 15 divided by 2. Okay, so then this one equals to 7.5 centimeter. And as you provide sign convention, that radius of curvature minus 7.5 centimeter. Okay, and the glass slab, glass sphere of refractive index 1.5, and that air medium having refractive index, we know that air medium having refractive index 1. So here ray passes from denser to rarer medium. Yes, denser to rarer. We know that denser medium having refractive index mu 2 and rarer medium having refractive index mu 1. Then you put the formula. Okay, that is 2 by minus u plus mu 1 by v equals to mu 1 minus mu 2 by r. Okay, and you put the values. That is mu 2, that is 1.5 divided by minus of minus 15 plus mu 1, that is 1 by image distance equals to mu 1, 1 minus 1.5 divided by r, that r equals to minus 7.5. And simplify. Okay, so you got b. As you simplify this one, 1.5 by 15 plus 1 by b equals to minus 0.5 by minus 7.5. Minus minus cancel. Okay, then you simplify 1 by b. Then what is 1 by b? 1 by b equals to 0.5 by 7.5 minus 1.5 by 15. You solve these steps and determine the value of B. Go to another example. A spherical surface of radius of curvature R. This one is the spherical surface of radius of curvature R. Separate air from glass. This one is the air medium and this one is the glass medium. Air medium, that is mu 1, this one is the rarer medium, and mu 2, this one is the denser medium. And here mu 1 equals to 1 and mu 2 equals to 1.5. Okay, the refractive index is already given. Here this one is the center of curvature and this one is the principal axis. Here this one is the pole. A point object is placed in A to get a real image in glass medium. So here this one is the incident ray. As ray passes from rarer to denser medium, okay, it bent towards the normal. This one is the normal and ray, actual path of the ray this one, but ray bent towards the normal. So here image is produced and this one is the object. To get a real image in the glass medium at same distance as that of the object, that means here the image distance is equal to that object distance. The real image in the glass medium at same distance as that of the object from the pole. The object placed at a distance from pole, take as that object distance x. That means that image is also at same distance as that of object, that is also take as x. Students, ray passes from rarer to denser medium. So what is the formula? The refractive index of rarer medium divided by object distance plus refractive index of denser medium divided by image distance equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Okay, so what is mu 1? Mu 1 equals to 1. 1 by minus of object distance, that is taken as x, and you put the sign convention, so that is equals to minus x plus mu 2 by v equals to, here mu 2, that is equals to 1.5 by v equals to 1.5 minus 1 by r. Student, here r is not given. The radius of curvature is r. Next, here minus minus cancelize, 1 by x plus 1.5 by v, that is equals to 1.5 minus 1, that is 0.5 by r. And you simplify this one, here that image distance, that is also x. So here that image distance is also x. Okay, so what is x? You simplify this one. X equals to 1 plus 1.5 equals to 0.5 by r. Then this one equals to 1 plus 1.5, that is 2.5 divided by x equals to 0.5 divided by r. And you solve this one. So this one equals to 0.5x equals to 2.5r, then x equals to 2.5 by 0.5 into r. So x equals to 5r. That means that object distance, that is 5 times of radius of curvature. The object is placed, the point object is placed at 5 times of radius of curvature from the pole, that x equals to 5r. Okay student, next we go to discuss refraction at concave spherical surface. So in case of concave spherical surface, we discuss two conditions. One is object lie in rarer medium and second condition, object lie in denser medium. So student, in this condition we first remember that the concave surface is always towards the rarer medium. Here in this condition, object lie in rarer medium and concave surface towards the rarer medium. In the second condition, object lie in denser medium. Object lie in denser medium and the concave surface, that is towards the rarer medium. Okay, students, Here the two conditions for concave spherical surface, and in case of concave spherical surface, we always got virtual image. Now, we know that rarer medium have refractive index mu 1 and the denser medium having refractive index mu 2. Object is here, and let that incident ray ON, this one is the incident ray, and another incident ray OP. Okay, CN is the normal, the angle between normal to incident ray, that is angle of incidence. Here also ON is the incident ray, OP is the another incident ray, and CN is the normal, the angle between normal to incident ray, that is angle of incidence. Okay, now as ray passes from denser to rarer medium, this one is the incident ray. As then ray passes from denser to rarer medium, it went away from the normal. That means this one is the normal, it went away from the normal like this. Okay, so here image is produced. Here this one is the refracted ray, and image is produced here. Okay, here the two refracted ray diverges but appears to come from this point. So in this point image is produced. Now in this case, as ray passes from rarer to denser medium, it bent towards the normal. Yes, so this one is the incident ray and it bent towards the normal. That means it went like this. Okay. So here is the refracted ray. This one is the refracted ray. And the angle between normal to refracted ray, this one is the angle of refraction. Or we take that this one is the angle of refraction. This total is the angle of incident and this one is the angle of refraction. Okay, this one is the angle of refraction and this total is the angle of incident. Okay student, now we go to the derivation part. Students, in the previous video we discussed refraction at convex spherical surface, we already derive the steps. You go to the description, here the previous video link is already mentioned. You go and check it so you betterly understand this topic. So here students, in triangle NOC you calculate angle I, and in triangle NIC you calculate angle R. We know that sin I by sin R equals to, here student, sin I by sin R equals to mu 2 by mu 1. Then you simplify this one. We know that sin I is equivalent to I and sin R is equivalent to R. So what happens as we simplify this one? Mu 1 I is equals to mu 2 R. Okay? Put the value of I and R from these equations. Okay, then what is here? We put mu 1 I equals to gamma minus alpha, then mu 2 R equals to gamma minus beta. Okay, then here you draw normal NM perpendicular to the principal axis. Okay, then what is gamma? Gamma equals to NM by PC. What is beta? NM by PI. And what is alpha? NM by PO. Okay, you put the values here. And how it comes? In the previous videos, we already discussed. You go to that video and watch it. Then mu 1 equals to gamma, that is NM by PC minus NM by PO, that is equals to mu 2 NM by PC minus NM by pi. Then nm, take common and both side nm, due to both side nm is present, so nm cancelized. Then what happened here? You multiply mu 1 in this both and multiply mu 2 in this both. Okay, next solve the steps. So how that equation is comes? If object lie in rarer medium, the refractive index of rarer medium divided by object distance plus refractive index of denser medium by image distance equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Next, if object lie in denser medium, then the refractive index of denser medium divided by object distance plus refractive index of rarer medium divided by image distance 1 minus mu 2 by r. Okay, students?
Thank you, students, for your support. If these videos are helping you any way, then share with your friend circle so they also benefited in this lockdown period.